it's not.
This is a movie about the Seattle scene. It's a Seattle sound.
Yes.
So what band are you here to see mainly?
Is Helmet playing?
Helmet.
Helmet plays, we're here to see Helmet.
You're here to see Helmet.
If Helmet exists.
They're not here.
Are you? Do you play an instrument yourself? Do you idolize any of these guys or what's going on? When's your band gonna jam?
Actually, we're opening tonight.
You are? And the name of your band?
Nirvana.
Okay. And I just wonder why you guys are waiting in line.
To be on TV, you know?
Okay. Well, that's...
That's for thanks for the job. Wow.
No, it's
not.
We're working on that shot of you. I'm telling you. Where's the joke?
You want to know a joke?
You're going to tell a joke.
Okay, I'm going to be on video. I'm going to tell a joke. I want a whole bunch of applause, okay?
You going to let us cut in front of all people?
No. I'll go back up where everybody knows me.
Go ahead.
What does Seattle and Cher have in common?
What?
It hasn't been fucking sunny in a long time.
Fan applause.
Hey, I'm 40 years old. What do you want? New material? You know what prices those writers charge?
They're quiet too.
I know.
You think
hey, all you people, the last 50 people in the other line, quit having fun. Anybody here from Texas?
Yeah.
Too bad.
People keep asking when the show starts. I say it's already started.
It's.
Is anybody here from Seattle?
There's some plug. That's all.
Yeah. Where?
And another comedian heard from. Is there anybody in this crowd from Colorado?
Yeah.
Is John Denver really short?
One laugh.
Better. You say you
yeah, I'm doing a film test and nobody's laughing. Where was the camera when it was funny? We haven't found any alcohol out here yet. Cool. Good crowd.
You haven't had to use the handcuffs yet.
I haven't had to use the handcuffs yet.
All right, so if you got, all right, you buy a ticket right there, you have to go in then?
Right then. Exactly. No, you got to go in.
Right then.
Right then. We've got this massive shoe.
Okay, what band are you here to see mainly? Unfortunately, they're not.
I know, unfortunately, they're out of town.
Can you tell me why?
They're out of town. Why? I know they're out of town because I can't tell you. It's a secret mission. But they're coming back on Saturday or Sunday. Sunday.
But you're not personal friends with them?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Then why aren't you with them on tour?
I'm not that personal. I'm just a friend.
Well, Montana? Star of the show.
Please.
We gotta find some shows.
Know anyone on the line you think would be staying up for it?
We saw.
Oh boy.
Oh God.
Don't let them
keep it up. You're gonna volunteer.
Should we take interviews?
Should we take interviews? All right, we're taking interviews for security staff. Anybody got their resume? Anybody in the Marine Corps? Anybody in the Boy Scouts?
Yeah.
Boy Scouts.
We can hire you.
I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
Oh,
No.
That's bad material.
Whoa! Someone's burning some rope.
They must have been those bikes in this way.
They must have.
Yar!
Oh, he's back on camera once again.
He's done this a few times, I think. He's on stage.
Oh, is he? Hear about this?
KSW.
Did they say Nirvana was playing?
Yep.
They did? What time did you hear it?
5 something.
4. 5:45.
Really?
We're from Houston. We turn on the radio.
Oh, they took the light on.
You took the Learjet over?
So we called the radio station and said, well, where's the place where Nirvana's playing? And they said, here, Ramada right there, like half a block. Yeah, so we walked in. Oh, there it is. I'll start walking down the street. He said, it's something called the King. Oh, there it is right there, the King.
The King.
Yes! And then this guy in the pink comes up.
Starts trying.
Ruined my whole night!
Did he have tickets for sale?
Huh?
Did he have tickets for sale for
drink?
Still decided to take and drink.
A drink for tickets though, right?
Yeah, he wanted a drink.
No, then he wanted a
soda.
What's that?
Then he wanted to buy people a drink.
Well, yeah. That's the next step of progression there. I mean, they've got to take that. Okay. Jeez.
So we're going to be on the decline of Western civilization.
Part 3.
Screwing around.
Tom. God damn it, shut up.
Thank you.
still down there.
Yeah, she's on the list. I just don't know if she knows to come up. They're about to
go. I'm gonna find some papers.
Thank you. Thank you. talking about. Thank you. Here we go. We've got three numbers left.
Got to open your Thanks, good night, everybody. Here's your... Catch us on CZ Records. We'll be right back.
That's right, Jam Band with the In Band in tow. Thank you. next. We got two more songs for you. Tumblr record will be out October 6th. From Mechanic Records. Available on vinyl, CD, cassette, and possibly 8-track tape. We'll be right back.
guess where the money's going to tonight, Drew? To hire a private detective, a PI.
Piss on!
This character is hopefully associating with other like opportunistic, unscrupulous characters and turn them motherfuckers.
Thank you.
Thank you. dopey? Yeah. Are there parachute masks?
Song we're going to play.
I'm like a dream.